sure what extreme sport could compare to the adrenaline she's gotta be feeling